Hello, everyone. Welcome back to PassFab. Sometimes you may forget your Windows 10 password suddenly, so you may want to know how to show administrator password in Windows 10. If you are already signed in, you can reset admin password with command prompt. Press Win and R keys. Type CMD and press Enter to run command prompt. Type the command net user. Press Enter. You can see user accounts on the computer. Type the command net user username password. Press Enter. You can reset account password. If you are locked out, you can reset admin password with PassFab 4 Win key. First, you need to download and install PassFab 4 Win key on another accessible computer. Run PassFab 4 Win key. Insert a USB and select it. Click Next. It will burn the tool into the USB. Once done, read the tutorial on the screen. Then insert the burned USB into your locked computer. Restart the computer. Press F12 and boot from the USB. It will lead you to PassFab 4 Win key. Select your operating system and click Next. Choose your locked account. Click Reset Account Password. Press Next. Enter your new password. Click Reset. Once done, reboot the computer. And you can unlock your computer with new password.